Instead, they simply act in a way that encourages others to do the same. And that is what Cameron does in the classroom and on the playground. He's a model of a good friend, a creative thinker, a fair partner, and a conscientious student. He leads through example by setting and meeting high standards for himself. Others see his successes and can't help but be motivated to do the same. Very impressive, Cameron. Congratulations.